Hey, how are you, my man? I'm gonna change the grip for my 6 iron, sorry, my 5 iron, 6 iron, 7 iron, and 8 iron. Finally gonna get it changed. So I'm gonna show you a little bit about the process of regripping. I'm gonna show you in a bit, and in the meantime, enjoy the video.
It says 4 days tournament.
The 3 days.
3 days. He beat the Amor long drive. Amor also said. So you want one more, huh?
Yeah, can also.
Small,
yeah, too small. Okay.
Oh.
This is Jeff. Yeah, Jeff and what is his name?
Nick,
I forgot his name.
Nick.
Yeah, I really appreciate we have done the degree of the club. Looks good. Jeff, you have to say anything. Jeff is a very experienced guy. Together with Nick.
I don't say.
That's Nick.
Hi.
Okay. Okay. I settle that one.
Yeah. That's great.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Appreciate that, Jeff.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Take care, man. Yeah. Thanks. Okay.
Thank you.
Sure. Sure. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks, Nick. You guys just had my club regrip at Batok driving range. I got it here. Right, so can't wait to try this new club. Right, see you in the next video. Thanks, bye.
Straight mope up, nigga, return from the clip. Just hustling better than I did. We talking about it, distributing, yeah, yo. Little lazy beaded, daily collecting my paper, rolling with truth. Nothing to lose. Nevertheless, ain't about that talking. Screaming, I'm murder, coming to serve you. Nigga, we toast it, bomb is stalking. Sweet walking. Number one assassin, pick up the pump and they calling it, look at eruption. Let loose with a buckshot blasting, bone up out of the